Say hi to my vlog.
Hello.
Did you mention that the other
day? No. Kala bad.
Kala. Kala.
Kala event. Kala. Kala. Back to my YouTube channel. My name is Intusin. For those of you who do not know, introduce yourself. The world.
I am Tall's
best nail tag. Introduce yourself.
Constabacious Glamazon
with 3 Z's and 2 N's.
My lady, introduce yourself. What is your name?
Constabacious Glamazon with 2 Z's and 3 N's.
Hi, I'm Linda. Anyway, guys, see if you guys. Sister Route 44. Sister Route 44. Sister Kala Party. Looking all cute and whatever. Baby, look at this. I saw all quite interesting galang ayo live vlog, but you know what? We're gonna do it. Doesn't have to be perfect. It just has to be real. Akutle up. Say hi.
Hi.
Welcome to my channel. Exactly. You saw that.
This one I grab you, baby, jump out. Me, I know that
I. I think left vlog, I won't be saying much. Just band when you saw both the big girls. Introduce yourself to my channel.
Welcome back to my channel.
Oh, bye bye.
Okay, I'm done.
Hello, hi, I'm Gaita.
I don't know what you're me. Hi, I'm Bassa.
Mesa.
Old time friend. Like I last saw we were friends. Since when? You don't remember?
It's been nearly two decades.
Primary or high school?
Primary.
Yeah.
Yes, it's my cousin. She's so cute.
As you should.
We're going to get some food. I'm so excited.
This is my first time.
I normally work Quinto NJ, but you never exposed. Yeah, I never came for enjoyment.
Jason enter the stage. It no matter what they do, the blessings to come my way.
Some sick-ass painting. Is this a painting? This is a painting. What? Wow. Oh, this is a 3-piece painting, you guys. That's probably like 15,000 rand. Oh, close enough. 16. So this painting, this one goes for this price. My god, look at that. It looks like it's yummy, but I don't know. I can't wait to taste. And those chips and artists chill. I hope they're not.
So we ordered like a couple of things. I'm about to have him repeat corn dog. Oh. Why didn't they make it three?
Like just three.
It's fine. No. I'm now.
I am so hurt to flip.
It's so good.
Is it?
Really good.
I think we're 10 out of 10.
It's slapping, Trabant. Yes.
Look at my taste, the corn dog.
I know this one. The
I haven't tasted that one. I only had this one.
They don't taste the same.
No, it's different flavors.
It's cheese and ribs, and then this is pork and cheese.
Yeah, it's different. Oh.
I don't know.
Big bumper.
So hello everyone, hey guys. I hope I look cute.
Foot check. Did they see your foot check, friends?
A foot check.
Yes. Please tell us about your outfit. Oh, gonna forget the teacher. Oh, but your
shoes are from Eldo.
Yes.
About this, just to be sick. Hi, send you the chubby. Linda, we got to send you.
Chinatown.
Chinatown.
Yes.
Bangle.
Yes.
Lovisa.
The King's Turning.
Yes,
guys.
It was so much fun.
Yeah, we're just gonna buy wine and then
we'll just drink.
Do you wanna have those for dessert?
It's
a video. She's doing a vlog. You wanna take a picture with her?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Cool,
yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
let
me show my
mom.
It looks cool,
right?
Yeah.
It does. Baby has a fan, son. Sorry.
That's
fine.
It's 7 year blonde. It's 27 year blonde. It's 27 year blonde. Imnand is Sharon and Shannon Imnand.
Tell me truth. I'm not just like very picky when it comes to this thing.
Hi! This was so good. Is it? Yeah. Cute. Cute. Hi! See, you're going to get dessert. Hi! It's always the slender ones. Guess I'm again. What about us?
Gym, baby girl.
I'm done. I was with gym, girl. Oh, come young.
Content,
I'm going to
put
on.
Yes.
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 yo guys, Asana, I barely had time to vlog. Basically, we were having a picnic. It's so wholesome. Sana, yabansa kumkena bantu. So I'm guessing this is just gonna be one of those messy vlogs. I really couldn't vlog because as soon as we got here, we had to go and get food. And then, you know, there was music. And then we were trying to have a conversation. It's actually the first time, I know everyone that was here, but it's like the first time I got to chill with everyone at the same time. So it's so beautiful. But we are at Stellenbosch, it's called Route 44. It looks so gorgeous, you guys. Oh my goodness. Let me just go and refund these glasses. So the nice thing about this place is that you buy your wine and then they sell you glasses for 30 rand each, and then you can refund them or take them home. So I'm choosing to refund them because I do have wine glasses at home and I don't even use them. So yeah.
When it comes to money, I get concentrate. Make I tell you straight, you are not my bitch. If you become rich, I'll be head of state. But my people then go say, I love one bite, I know one die, I know one grammy. I want enjoy, I want chop life, I want buy motor, I want build house, I still want honor. Tell me, tell me, what's it come?
One week later.
Hey guys, it's me again, your fave. It is a couple of days after I last saw you guys. Today I am going on a date. Yay. A bit nervous, but at the same time not entirely, because I do know the person that I'm going on a date with. And yeah, however, we had to change plans. That's the nervous part. We had to change plans. We were supposed to go out to a nice restaurant, but it rained in Cape Town because Cape Town weather hates me. It rained, and now we decided that, okay, cool, we're just gonna, well, he's just gonna buy food and then we're gonna chill in his house and just cook together. Sounds nice. It does sound nice. However, I don't want it to turn into something awkward. You know these things, how they go, you know, next thing it's Netflix and that's not what I'm there for. Like, sure, not today. And really, that's like what's making me nervous, because I'm just like, what if he turns out to be one of those guys? I do know that he's a nice guy. I've met him before, more than once. I don't think he's gonna do that. But then again, guys are always nice before you actually get to know them. Woo! Why is this camera so fine like this? So because it's gonna be an indoor thingy, I just decided to look casual. Again, I still don't have my makeup, so I did the trick that you guys now know, just a bit of foundation and then go. I am going to request and then we're gonna get going. Let me just see if I can find which way. Oh, I should request, because
I don't know what happened to his car, which is one of the reasons too why we're not going out, because obviously being out is not an excuse when it's raining, but something happened to his car and now we are here. I will turn this Lola network. Am I even connected to the Wi-Fi? Let me show y'all my outfit. Let me get this a little bit. I am wearing these plated jeans. It's like high-waisted jeans. And then, what's this camera? Why is it so cute? And then I'm just going to throw over this denim jacket. This is how it looks. It's like a baggy denim jacket. I think I look cute like for an indoor vibe anyways, so yeah, I think that's the nice part. I don't have to stress myself about looking all that because we're gonna be indoors. Let me get going.
Late.
Ooh, looking like a 10 over 10 minus nothing. I'm everything.
Hey guys, why am I so loud? Anyway guys, it is a few days after I went on a date, and then the following day I went on another date. Maybe I'm in my date era, Kesana. My dating era, not a dating era, I'm in my dates era. So the date which you guys saw me prepare for was fine. I don't have anything much to say about it. And then the following day someone else asked me on a date, and then I also went on that one, and that one was fire. Okay, I don't know if it's because it was an outdoor date, but I really did enjoy myself. This used to be my dad's shirt, so I love it. And now I feel like I'm kind of growing into it. I might style it one of these days, who knows. Anyway, I just came to close off this vlog, but before that I want to do a little unboxing. So I bought some shoes from Superbalist, and then I collected them yesterday after work. It's nice sandals because obviously it's that time of the year now. Like, I really don't have nice sandals. I'm literally depending on that one pair of sandals. The other sandals that I bought from Foshini, they're not good quality. No. So I haven't worn them. I'm only going to wear them when I go to Cabo Beach with a certain outfit. So Alfuno's Mosha before then, so I literally wore them once and I was just like, peace out until I go to Cabo. So I bought like other shoes from Ueldo, Kwa Superbalist, and it was literally like the last size, so I'm praying they're cute and they fit me. Also, I'm praying Bakuko, like the box, like that Aldo box that shoes come in. I'm hoping it's here because I don't know what's in here. So because if I eco, I'll be doomed. I always keep any shoe that came in a box, it literally always remained in a box. So all my heels that are just hanging there, they came without a box. Ooh, come in a box. Okay, well done. You superbulous and elder does come in this box that you can kill like so, like a bag. Obviously, if you go shopping, I'm assuming, yeah. I hope they fit because this was the last size they had. Like, we need to talk about why Ualdo is Tingsela Opal 900. Make it make sense. Guys, she is so cute. I love her. Oh guys, oh my goodness, they are so so cute. Let's see. Oh gosh, this is how they look. I think she looks stunning. What do you guys think? She looks stunning. The bag, so they absolutely cute. I mean, the quality is perfect. Now I guess we just have to wait and see if they fit. I'm probably just gonna fit them up in a video, but yeah, I'm happy. Let's see. Ooh, I'm sensalwam now, you guys. I'm sensalwam. They're so cute. Well done, Superbulous. Even though Superbulous finishes my money, guys, am I the only one who will literally stay indoors with the hopes of saving money and then just start going online and do some unnecessary shopping? I might as well go out. Anyway, guys, I hope you did enjoy this vlog. If you did, please like and leave a comment. I'm trying to be consistent. I'm trying, okay? And yeah, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And also, I did this look on TikTok, so please do follow me on TikTok, please. I did the random facts about me video on TikTok, so that is on TikTok. So if you see this video before on TikTok, then please go on TikTok and watch that one. Or if you hear from TikTok, shout out to you and also to the new subscribers. I see you guys. I see you guys. I'm literally on my way to 1k subscribers. Like, it's happening. It is happening. It is happening. I see it. Seeing me, seeing it. It's happening, guys. I think I'm like 80 subscribers away from 1000. But on a serious note though, guys, I'm so grateful to you. Like, I've got so many new subscribers. I appreciate each and every one of you guys. You are very welcome to the family. I've got quite some things to do, so I am trying to document everything, no matter how small it is, so that I can at least, you know, at least have something to post on my channel, because I really really want to grow my channel. And yeah, what else? I will be seeing you guys on my next video. Again, if you're not subscribed yet, please do subscribe to my channel and become the part of the supportive gang. I will be seeing you guys on my next video. Bye.